Start with 6 mm crochet hook. Make slip knot and chain 51. Two, three, four, five, and so on. Slip stitch in next 40 with 6 mm crochet hook and in next 10 with 3 mm crochet hook. One, two, three, four, five, six, and so on until you have 40. When you reach 40, change hook to smaller size. I use 3 mm and continue to slip stitch in next 10. Chain one, turn, and now work in back loops. These are front loops, and these are back loops. Slip stitch in next 10 with 3 mm crochet hook, and in next 40 with 6 mm crochet hook. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Now I change the hook. And continue to slip stitch in back loops in next 40. And so on. In last stitch, always work in both loops. In front loop and in back loop. Chain one and turn. slip stitch in next 40 with 6 millimeter crochet hook, and in next 10 with 3 millimeter crochet hook. Work in first stitch in both loops, and in next stitches in back loops. Work very loosely. Repeat row 2 and row 3. Work 10 stitches with 3 mm crochet hook and 40 stitches with 6 mm crochet hook, and then 40 stitches with 6 mm crochet hook and 10 stitches with 3 mm crochet hook. Always work on this edge in both loops. Repeat row 2 and row 3 until your head measures your head circumference. Chain 1, turn, and place both sides together to form a head. Slip stitch through both edges in front loop and in back loop. But in first stitch I will join in both loops. And slip stitch. Front loop and back loop. Slip stitch. Front loop, back loop, slip stitch. Front loop, back loop, slip stitch, front loop, and back loop, and slip stitch. And continue this way until you reach this end. Use 3 millimeter crochet hook on this part. fast enough. And weave long tail. Yarn needle, thread the yarn through the edge of the top. I insert needle in chain once.